Now, the episode is actually based on the chapters of the Naruto Gaiden manga series, manga, which we actually seen in the beginning of the episode, the creation of the Uchiha crest, which is on Sarada's back, and then we actually see Boruto writing graffiti on Naruto's stone face, which around the same time, everybody is training with their dads, which means Shigatai is using shadow clone shadow jutsu with Shigemaru. Inojin is actually training with Sai and Guy. Melly is training with Rock Lee by doing handstands, which Boruto is escaping Naruto, who actually caught him graffiti on his face and actually disappeared on. Well, actually, this tried to hide while Sarada distracted him, which he actually talked with Chojo about the graduation and about her father and also Chojo's father as well, which Choji actually shout out for Shoujo, which is kind of embarrassing for her. Meanwhile, back at her house, Sarada look at the picture of Sakura and Sasuke, and her as a baby and her as her now, which she actually wanted to ask him questions. Well, to be honest, the question would be, who are his real mother? Which it's going to be a big problem since Sarada can't actually explain it. Which Sarada went to the library to know about the Uchihas and talk about the shower gun. And the monkey use shower gun and talk about how the Uchiha lineage has died due to the fact that she should know that her uncle Itachi massacred the entire clan to stop the war, which Sarada asked the librarian about the other data about Sasuke, which according to him, the access is actually off limit. But she can actually make a request. But Sarada actually asked Sakura herself about is she her real mother or not, which Sakura actually hits the ground really hard to stop her question. Then Sarada start crying, because she wanted to know the truth, but around sometimes she might need to ask Sasuke herself. But Sakura actually faints after the house broke. Well, the house actually destroyed because after she said the loan haven't been paid off yet. Sorry. But still, she actually scavenged what she can left. The picture. But the picture actually revealed as Sasuke and the old team Taka, which is Jugo. Sugetsu and Cunning, which started to look at Cunning wearing the same glasses as she was. She would actually ask, is Cunning her real mother or not? Then she actually met with Chojo, after she actually having lunch with Choji and his wife, Karu, which she actually say that she should go with her to search for a real mother and father, and she also encouraged Sarada to go with her as well. But she also thinks that is a good idea to find Sasuke to find questions. However, on the next scene, we see Sasuke escaping, but however, she wasn't being attacked by the attacker wearing a black cloak. And I actually had to say this, but this is actually based on the manga series, I mean the manga chapters, Naruto Gaiden, which we are seeing the journey of Sarada meeting Sasuke for the first time, and then actually getting ready to see about the episode, which we're going to see the episodes of Boruto, well, based on Boruto, the movie, in a little bit soon. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment on what you think about the episode. You guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and like my Facebook page. Until then, this is Anime Guy here saying sign out. Laters!